Aaron K. beat him. Just by a hair.